the brand new Arduino Ethernet module, the original, authentic one. I have an LED connected to pin 7. There, it is currently off. That is because on my API, on the API string, you can see that the state of pin 7, of digital pin 7, is 0. That means low. If I change the state to 1 and I hit enter, it the LED switches on. If I go back here and I change the state of the pin from high, which is a 1, to 0, which is a low, press enter, and my LED is off.